It's our planetary population bin of science. So this big bin is like the planet Earth. And we have different populations living in it, different populations of balls. So we got red balls, orange balls, yellow balls, green balls, and blue balls.